Commissioner. Namaste. As we all know, the importance of breathing in boosting our immunity and living a healthy life. The biggest challenge of modern life is air pollution, and because of that pollution, our nasal passages and sinuses are congested, and many of us are having difficulty inhaling air, and so many people are having headaches and feeling pressure in their cheeks and all. So I am going to show you some exercises which can clear these nasal passages and enhance your breathing. So first thing you have to do is, with your index finger, rub your nose up and down. And from up, when you are coming down halfway through, you have a point which is very good for opening up your nasal passages. You can press this point for 40 seconds. And after this, there is another point at the outer edge of your nostrils. This is also a very good acupressure point for opening up your sinuses. And then you have to put your fingers on your cheeks like this and pull them towards your ear. And then after this, you have to do small circular movements on your cheeks. First with your fingers and then with your palms. Then there is another good point here. Press it for 40 seconds and then rub your cheeks up and down to improve the circulation. And then do some patting like this. And then you can do this prana mudra. You have to touch the tip of thumb, ring finger and small finger and make a mudra like this. Put it in on your lap and do it for 15 to 20 minutes a day. Thank you.